written by Pete Seeger. And then was performed by the Kingston Trio, which is the first version that I heard of it back in 1962. And that's the one that, you know, this is should be kind of modeled off of, sort of.
Mm-hmm.